how can we sleep at night? How can we rest well, recognizing that we are so dependent on others for what goes on in this country on a daily basis? We will never, ever be a secure nation as long as we're dependent on foreign oil. That's why when we talk about renewable energy, we mean using the wind, the sun, geothermal, things that are renewable. And that's what this is all about, is renewable energy, creating hundreds and hundreds of thousands of jobs that people need. There's been a recognition that we can become energy independent in a decade. We have now the foundation of Boone, Pickens, and Al Gore recognizing that that is a doable deal and that we need a bridge to get us there. The fact is that most of these places where we can produce large amounts of renewable energy are places where people do not live. People don't live there. So the key, the goal that we have to have is, how are we going to get that renewable energy from the places where people don't exist, where we can create renewable energy, to where it does, where it is needed in the big cities? And we can do that with this so-called smart grid, as Secretary Chu has named it, a superhighway to take electricity all over America. And that's why we're here today. During the last 10 years, we have built, I used to think it was 6,000 miles, it's now up to 7,000 miles of natural gas pipeline, 7,000 miles. During that same 10-year period, we have created less than 600 miles of power lines for electricity. That says it all.